Now we're in Uruguay for round three of the FIA Formula E Championship, and what a stunning setting it is for a motor race. And we go green in Uruguay. The contenders of Formula E. It's victory for Sebastian Buemi and Edams.